All right, another video today. I'll make like five, six total this week.
We should get moving, pilot.
Yeah, let's go. Picking up right where we left off yesterday.
I see the beacon up ahead.
Also, for those of you who are watching this and wondering why I never finished Doom, I did. The files just got corrupted.
Minimal power.
If you want me to go back and redo the final level on video again, just say in the comments.
I'm picking up multiple contacts.
Because I mainly just play games for enjoyment. But if it's what you really want, say in the comments. Otherwise, you're just gonna have to guess
Hostiles
how that
confirmed.
Went.
The stalkers appear to be programmed to attack the control room. Caution. I detect traces of poisonous chemicals within the fog.
What is this fog?
Scanning. The ground fog is a toxic byproduct of the beacon power grid. I recommend you embark on operating in hazardous environments with greater than 1 ppm tungsten hexafluoride. Embark and we will move out, pilot. Pilot, I'm detecting militia forces inside that beacon control room. They are signaling distress.
What is this?
Patching in. We help eliminate these stalkers and then make direct contact with the militia riflemen. Chassis can eliminate smaller enemies. Threat neutralized. Well done. This victory has raised our combat efficiency rating. BT-7274 to militia forces. All threats have been eliminated.
You saved our asses. Those stalkers just kept on coming. We may not have lasted much longer. We're opening the blast doors. Come on in. The blast doors are open, pilot. Come on in. We're trying to send a signal, but the beacon was hit hard. We're having some trouble bringing it back online.
What? Sparring. I'm a spore for a bit.
We can attempt to activate the beacon from the control room. I recommend we go there.
Oh, yeah. There was a good reason for coming here. Another one right there. Are there any more? I don't know what that noise that just came out of me was. So we need to call BT over. I mean, yeah, there is. I just don't remember how. Do that. I am going to do this. Haha, got up here. Hell yeah. Ow. Wait. Well, god damn it. Now I need to find my way up there. Is there another one up there? Probably. This is why you shouldn't give me big environments when you want me to go to one place in particular. I will explore, and there is nothing you can do to stop me. Sorry if this is boring for some of you, just skip forward in the video, I guess. Holy shit, I am able to, if I just was better at wall running. Like, I'm not saying that the game wall running is bad, I'm saying that I'm bad at doing the wall running. There is definitely a way up there, I just need to find it. They both look the same. There we go. not? Come on. No. God damn it. How high did I get? Got up to there. I mean, if I can get in there, then I am as good as gold, because that's a way more confined space. Less likely to, you know. I am just spending way too much time on this. Probably skip forward to about 30 minutes into the video. That's when this will be done. Why is my brain like this? I say as I continue. Nah. Okay, so I can't bounce off the wall immediately. Otherwise, I get misfire like that. I got so close, I got up to there. No, what the? God damn it. I will do this, damn it. Oh Lord, I just saw another one that is way far out there. I get out there. Hmm. Oh, for a second there, I thought it was falling. There's no way over there from here. Ooh, wait. This is a big satellite dish, right? This looks like one. It would probably just led me up here at some point, and this is all for nothing. Anyway. Goddamn machine. Broke my ankles and kept running like the goddamn machine I am.
Status of the beacon.
The power is shut down. We've lost all control of the beacon. We need something like this to jumpstart the system, but this one's destroyed.
Designation: Arc Tool. Function: generates power up to 5 megajoules.
Yeah, we know what it is.
Can you repair it?
Nah, we already tried. Sensors indicate another one in the substation, but it's nearly impossible to get down there. This place just ain't built for humans.
Understood. Pilot Cooper, I advise caution while navigating this facility's substation. You must recover the Arc Tool.
Good luck, sir. Hope you make it back. We've lost too many down there.
Alright, let's do this.
Taking out Demeter was a huge victory for us. Why doesn't it feel that way?
Well, the Demeter fleet was only about a third of the IMC presence on the frontier.
Good luck, pilot.
Oh, shit. Wait, what? No. No, does that mean that I can't get the rest of the helmets?
I wonder how deep this facility goes.
We're doing our best down here.
It's great to have a pilot with us again. Looks like we'll have a chance of getting out after all.
This place is run by machines.
The last pilot in our unit went that way a few hours ago, but he never came back. Be careful.
I can tell you what's down there, but whatever it is, we're hoping you can handle it, pilot.
Pilot, I have patched into your helmet display to monitor your progress. The channel is open if you need assistance.
BT, remind me what I'm doing here.
Your mission is to obtain an Arc Tool. Using it, we can jumpstart the power systems and get the beacon back online. Scans detected signature further within this facility substation.
Got it. BT, what's up with these walls?
Scanning. Exposed power circuits. You should avoid physical contact. Proceed forward with caution.
I don't know why I find that shooting the little drones fun. I guess a little extra target practice. Ow! Nah, I know what I'm doing. Huh, didn't even need to touch the ground. That one didn't even get a punch sound. It was just, ah, I'm down. Dead. Shit. No. I just told me what I was afraid of. So I got enough boost to this jump. Maybe last second boosting.
What is this place?
The station's computer details this location as the power grid for an IMC interstellar beacon.
It's a maze down here. How deep does this thing go?
Scans reveal a maximum depth of 300 meters.
Jeez. I'm not worried about me not being able to take the fall. Oh, you mean all the way? Oh! Fuck it! Woo!
Detected at 30 meters.
I mean, if I really need it, I could probably wall run up this whole thing. Not supposed to be up here, aren't I? Never mind. Oh shit.
Heat sink temperature at 25%.
Yeah, I might need the ghost for this. Where the... Oh...
That was impressive, pilot. Waiting for him back in the control room.
He's got the arc tool.
Well, that's impressive.
Good to see you back here safely, pilot. That arc tool is just what we need.
Welcome back, sir. Those moves are something else.
Those are some amazing moves, sir. That's not in the pilot handbook.
Yeah, it probably isn't.
You, sir, are one hell of a pilot.
Ow, my knuckles.
The pilot's back, and that looks like an arc tool to me. I think we just got our ticket off this dirt ball.
Good work, Pilot Cooper. Now we can jumpstart the power to get the beacon functional.
Is there another robot around here I can punch?
Glad you made it back, Cooper. Just in time, too. The system's rewired. Now all we need is some power.
Pilot, the power chamber relays are offline. The arc tool should be able to jumpstart them manually.
Cooper, let's hope that arc tool was worth all the trouble.
Caution. High radiation levels detected ahead. Your suit will only protect you for a limited time inside the chamber. I suggest you move quickly.
I wouldn't stay in there too long unless you want to be burnt to a crisp. Get that arc tool ready. When I open the hatch, every second will count. Okay, opening the hatch in 3, 2, 1, go!
I recommend you exit the chamber immediately.
Great job, Cooper. The power is back. All right, we got power. Open those shutters. Let's get that beacon up and running.
Open the shutters.
Diagnostic complete. Power 100%.
Initiate dish targeting reset.
Uplink targeting module. Reset initiated.
Calling the
60%
CQ.
70%. 80%.
Captain, the uplink targeting module is offline.
Not good. I bet the IMC are on their way.
That is a reasonable assumption.
McCord, can we bypass the module?
No, sir. Not unless we want to send a message to the entire IMC fleet.
Then the module is going to have to be repaired manually.
Pilot, this situation could use your skills.
I hope you're up for another trip to hell, Cooper. You'll need to repair the beacon on site and get back as fast as possible.
Do
this. Be careful. We've already lost a lot of good soldiers over there.
Wait, what the? When did I switch back to Ion? Man, I'm not entirely complaining, so...
Scans indicate a fallen pilot. My memory recalls this pilot as an exceptional fighter. He proved well during the fracture operation.
Fracture? Sounds familiar.
My records indicate you received a concussion during fracture and suffered some memory loss. It was a major combat refueling operation and one of your first assignments as a rifleman.
Damn.
My scans detect a functioning uplink targeting module, 428 meters northeast. My analysis indicates a throw is our only option here. I can throw you across the gap,
Oh, are you sure about this?
Wind, 3 knots, heading 274. Range, 95 meters. Projectile mass, 89 kilograms. Trust me.
Alright.
Whee!
Throw.
You're welcome, pilot. Good luck over there.
Richter, this is Blisk.
Yeah, here's Richter.
That damn pilot is trying to use the beacon. End this. I'm counting on you. Let's go.
All security units, this is Richter. Get to the beacon now. Find the kleine Mann and lass mich nicht hängen.
Copy that. Zulu 1, Kilo 1, move in. Alpha 2, get soldiers on ground. Move it!
Alright. So it's time to have some fun, isn't it?
IMC dropships headed to your location.
Target.
They sound scared. Say that, huh? Ooh, and there's another pilot helmet. For this. Where'd it go? I'll just keep that in my back pocket.
1214 pilot spotted. Weapons free.
Come on, peek your head out. Oh, fuck it.
I have visual on the suspect. He's down there!
9-0.
Official.
Alpha 1-4, we are diverting forces to assist. ETA 3 minutes.
Man down! Anyone got a target?
I like using this for some reason. Only downside is it can't hurt. Let me just confirm. Is there another pilot helmet out here? Or did I already miss it? Something tells me I already missed it. Ah, shit. We have fun here. So keeping this around isn't very helpful. Noted, and that is why I'll get the double take. Keeping that around is helpful. Oh wait, no, it's right there.
Something moved. Check your sectors.
How did I miss all of those shots?
Move.
Diverting forces to assist. ETA, 3 minutes.
Where's the pilot helmet I saw glinting? Ah, there it is. I'm starting to feel a little bad for doing this, but then again, punching stuff is fun. Out of 9. Where are the other 3? Alright, let's do this.
Pilot sighted, headed your way. Acknowledge. Kilo 1-4, do you copy? Come in, Kilo 1-4.
I think I already took him down.
Kilo 1-4 is not responding. Prepare to engage the target at Beacon 4.
Copy that. In position to Beacon 4 gantry. Standing by to intercept.
Where does this go? Stopped with the whirring noise. Just like, alright, you're stupid.
Thank you.
visual!
Alright, let's do this.
Light up field of vision lock! Anyone have visual? Sideline negative, stand by!
One second. Looks like I gotta go. See you guys.